Chicken attack. Chicken attack.
Red hair people. Red hair people.
Tissues have soul.
Ah man, this review. This one is very special and near and dear to my heart. Why? Because here is the final review I filmed in my house in Allentown, Pennsylvania, just days before I moved out here to Arizona and started my new life, man. God, it really closes the chapter in my history, and just looking at it, I was almost holding off on finishing up editing this because it was the final one I filmed, man, so it really means a lot to me. I hope you guys really enjoy this.
You touched it by the heart.
About you, man, but I'm a huge fan of YouTube, and I noticed that there doesn't seem to be a lot of YouTube videos talking about the other greatest people on YouTube. Like, I see all these top 10 lists, but I never see, like, the top 5 most influential YouTube creators, right? I never see it. So I decided to do my own series talking about my favorite YouTube creators who I think are the most influential people across the history of YouTube. Now go back in time, way back to like the late 2000s, man. When I first started watching YouTube, it was just random videos all the time. I wasn't really into any one creator. Until I discovered Schmoyoho.
Schmoyoho, excellent.
Schmoyoho are the guys who created Auto-Tune the News and started doing the Songify stuff. Let me talk a little about who Schmoyoho is. Schmoyoho are the Gregory brothers, Michael, Andrew, and Evan, and Evan's wife, Sarah.
Andrew, the redbeard brother, peeking and creeping in the bathroom, brother. Michael, the headgear brother, in a spacesuit shining at you, brother. Evan, the details brother, dating a girl, the redhead brother. Sarah, the female brother, could be theatrical or deadpan brother.
So after forming into a band, the Gregory brothers decided to name themselves Schmoyoho, and they came up with the auto-tune gimmick. Now these guys were in the right place at the right time, man, because the group formed in 2007 and shortly thereafter started immediately releasing videos on YouTube. Now some of their early biggest hits would definitely be Bed Intruder,
Had Your Kids, Had Your Wife, Had Your Kids, Had Your Wife,
The Rent's Too High,
The Rent Is Too Damn High,
The Leprechaun Song,
I Don't Wanna Know Where To Go, Back, I Want To Go,
Back It Up,
Back It Up, Back It Up.
I was already watching some of the videos, but the one that made me fall in love with these guys was Now somehow, if you've never even seen a Schmoyoho video, I'm sure you've at least seen clips of the video Winning.
Bottle my brains and feel like, dude, can't handle it. Went there, went everywhere.
That's the one that really got me into them. Herein is where their genius lies. Taking regular news stories and catchphrases that stuck out on the news and building entire songs around them of comedic value. And by the time Winning rolled around, they won a comedy award from Comedy Central for it because it was so popular and so funny. Now, on a serious level, these guys are stellar virtuoso musicians. I mean, all of them. They can all sing, harmonize, conduct music, write music, perform a cappella, play piano, play guitar. These guys are unbelievable. They actually have done many shows where they just perform standards as a quartet. Now, like I said, I've been watching YouTube for years, man. And I'll tell you, very, very few creator channels can keep on delivering interesting content year after year after year. And Schmoyoho did it. It also helps when there's something crazy in the news, like when Shia LaBeouf went nuts. They did a song about him.
I drove myself underwater, rowing for pleasure.
Gotta say, my man Dame drops his Oh My Damn.
Damn, damn, damn.
There's two versions of it. There's the standard auto-tune version.
I wish you could smell what I'm smelling.
But then the Gregory brothers themselves did an acoustic song version of Oh My Damn, which I gotta say is even better, man.
I wish you could smell what I'm smelling. The fry bites back, my man.
Because like I said, these guys' harmonies are so on point, dude. I just love it. You can't go wrong with these guys. But as creators, they're not dependent on the news alone because their own ideas are hysterical. They wrote what has got to be my number one favorite YouTube video of all time. It's a little opera called Milk Thug.
Milk Thug, Milk Thug.
Now the story of Milk Thug goes like this. The thug wakes up in the morning, he ain't got nothing to drink, man, he's losing his shit. So the dude turns to the sign to me, he says, can you help me? He says, I don't think I can, dude. So he goes back to bed. And lo and behold, the tiny man decides to trek out and get the milk for his roommate. The first time I saw this shit, dude, I was dying. These guys have got to be the funniest people on YouTube. They even have a separate channel just underneath the Gregory Brothers, where it gets really weird. It's all like Wiki Wars, they do weird acoustic versions, and they do this happy, sad song thing, and derpty derp. I mean, it's just really out there over there, dude. Schmoyoho is insane enough to begin with. Being YouTube creators, they've only ever got to do what they wanted to do. The weirdness and bizarreness and creativity, it's all from them. And they hit a crescendo point recently when they released the almightiest video I think I've ever seen them do. They released a video called the Oh Hi Marks Accord.
Oh Hi Mark.
They somehow figured out how to take lines from the movie The Room, Tommy Wiseau's movie The Room, and then pitch shift it to match the key tones on a piano. So you could literally play Oh Hi Mark over and over again in any song you wanted. Dude, now when I saw this, I felt that humanity had finally reached the high point we've been striving for our entire life. Like we'd evolved somehow. That we have finally discovered the most beautiful sound in history and Schmoyoho has brought it to us. I mean, not only does it actually sound good, it's gotta be the funniest thing you've ever heard of. And in a hipster comedy way, it's the craziest shit ever constructed. To play a piano and hear Tommy Wiseau's voice coming out of it through 1,000 key tones, man.
Hi, Mark. Oh, hi, Mark. Hi, Mark.
It's absolutely bananas. But that's why I love Schmoyoho. They are a creative force, untethered and unbound by any rules, who will just keep breaking new grounds of not only comedy, of music. Their videos are fantastic, and I highly suggest that you go check out all their videos, not just the ones that you've seen before, reminisce with them. Go deep into their timeline, go all the way back, and check out all the Schmoyoho videos. You know what I'll tell you, good original comedy content is hard to find these days, man, which is why these guys have been and are currently my most favorite creators on YouTube, man. But I have many more to get to as well and talk about. So, for this week, go check out Schmoyoho. And next time, I'll be talking about my next favorite YouTuber. He's an angry guy, and he seems to play a lot of video games. I'm old school. Till next time.